ruffians in town.
Note the thieves, fools, and murderers.
How will you make a living? We've no monsters.
Got a problem.
Do you want to be my boyfriend?
Cursed mage hunters. Thought things couldn't get any worse. Yes, handsome.
Given me no choice.
See the empty shipping port?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no one knows how it got
Draw
there.
Your
it belongs to.
Thank you.
Prepare for battle. You shall not have it easy this time. No?
Is that...
Yes!
Stop scaring us, beast of fire.
Together now! Kill the whole set!
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corrine Tilly.
Prepare for battle! You shall not have it easy this time!
Brought friends? They all pledged to defend Maid Bilberry's honor too?
No. No, they defend justice! For it is only fair you face a threesome.
Is that so?
Yes! For you are a rogue and a cheat, sir! You never revealed yourself to be a witcher!
Thank you.
never asked. But since you've all gone to the trouble, let's fight.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Prepare for battle! You shall not have it!
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Buzz off!
Leave oh, me be!
Hey.
Stay out from underfoot.
If there's to be mud, might as well be rain.
Knackered.
What is red? Buzz off!
Go! Be gone!
I welcome my savior. You may not remember, sir.
Mind if I have...
Excellent. Interest you in a fritter?
Not so inter-
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Kareem Tilly, an Oneiromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Kareem Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Excellent. Interest you in a friend?
Nuts.
Thank you.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an Oniromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Excellent, good. Interest you?
Not so.
Triss could not help Geralt, yet she did direct him to Corinne Tilly, an Oniromancer and an expert at finding the lost and the missing. Guided by Corinne Tilly, the Witcher had a dream. In it, Ciri and I, the bard Dandelion, were reunited. Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Excellent, good.
Not so interested in goods, but I'd sure like to play some cards.
we're up to, scamp. We're up to, scamp.
Hey, grey hair. Got the deal of a lifetime.
Got right cabbage, lad. Head feels like it's full of sand.
All right. What have you got there?
Magic accessories. Alchemy ingredients, potions, and much more.
Interesting. Don't look a bit like a mage.
True. Perhaps because I'm not a mage, I just take care of the sundries the poor folk who burn at the stake leave behind. Ensure they end up in the right hands.
I don't do deals with vultures.
Hey, Greyhead!
Looking to buy?
Fine, what do you have?
Naught but rarities at unbeatable Oh shit, you didn't see me here.
The halfling, what did he want? And why did he bolt when he saw us coming?
Left his soup on the burner.
I've half a mind to put you on the burner, wise ass. Got my eye on you. Let's go.
Want justice? Hire a witcher.